today is Saturday, January 8th, 2022. And I went to Dollar General this morning and got some pretty good deals. Let me show you what I got this morning. All right, these are the items that I got at Dollar General. So we'll just start over here. The Purex was $8.35. It had $3 off coupon. And then I had two coupons for this Airwick Pure. This is the those little cans that go in the automatic air fresheners, and I've got two of them. And I actually had two coupons. These are $5 each. So I had, let's see if I can see. Each one had a $2 coupon off. So that was pretty good deal there. And this was a really good deal. This 60 tablet bottle of Centrum vitamins. This was $5 and it had a $4 coupon. So I got that. And then I just need a little bit to get me over that $25 threshold so that my 5 off of 25 coupon would come off. So I got this Lysol wipes. I love this scent. It's the it's Brand New Day, and it's that mango and hibiscus. This smells so good. But I got this. It was $2.65. Is that right? Yeah, $2.65, and it had a 50-cent coupon. But all of this did total over $25, so my 5 off of 25 coupon came off. So let me show you this receipt. Is it focusing? Okay. So look at there. Before tax, it was $9.50. And with tax, it was $10.97. Y'all, $9.50. These two right here are total $10 regular price. That made that, and that free. And part of, I mean, it's, I'm so happy with that. $10.97, y'all. And so I saved, look at there, $16.50 off of these items. Really pleased this morning. Well, there's my Dollar General haul for today. Get out there. It's still early. Get out there to Dollar General and get you some deals. Use those coupons. Get you some money off on your Dollar General haul, because the deals are out there. You just gotta get them. Go to Dollar General and get the deals, right? But that's going to be it for this video. I'll see y'all later. Bye.